the ground. And now medical personnel, emergency medical personnel who are on site at every game, are looking at the cheerleader at mid-court. The timeout was happening, as a matter of fact, the officials were over here talking about the call that happened a moment ago. One cheerleader went down, took the arm of another male cheerleader. You see a young lady come down to the center circle there, and she has been down here at mid-court for the last 2 minutes or so with all the measures.